Alright. Assalamualaikum and welcome back again. So we got internet connection problem and we back again, alhamdulillah. The normal one is from Annama family because already additional shadda there. You cannot put two shadda on one letter. It doesn't work. And then also from Ta'allama family, the same, Tahabbaba. So, Hashadda, so you cannot merge it. From other family, will be merged. See? Habbun, Muhabbun, Muhibbun, Mutahabbun, munhabbun, muhtabbun, mustahibbun. Yeah. Oh, we talk about this ya, mustahibbun. So, mustahibbun comes from mustafirun. Mustafirun. Ism fa'il from istafara family. We replace the root letter with ha, ba, ba. Mustahbibun. Mustahbibun, there is no additional in second and last root letter, so we should merge this one, these two, with shadda. The thing is, we have sukun before shadda. We cannot say it. Mustah. Wow, that doesn't work. So, how do we do? In the second root letter, got kasrah. Oh, sorry. Got kasrah, right? So, we replace the sukun with kasrah. That's why we got mustahibbun.
Okay.
Mustahibbun. Okay, that's all. Mudaaf in isim fa'il. As for sarf kabir, every variation also merge. There is no normal pattern. Muhibbun, muhibban, muhibbin, muhibbani, muhibbaini, muhibbaini, muhibbuna, muhibbina, muhibbina, and so on. Anything you want to discuss in this part?
I think it's clear.
Alhamdulillah. Sister Sarwat?
Yes.
Clear also, alhamdulillah. Now we are going to talk about muda'af and in ism maf'ul. So, the same, only from Anlama and Ta'anlama family. That is following normal pattern. Mu'allamun. Anlama yu'anlimu ta'aliman fahuwa mu'allimun. Anlima yu'anlamu ta'aliman fahuwa mu'allamun. Muhabbabun, exactly the same. So this is normal. And ta'allama ya ta'allamu ta'alluman fahuwa muta'allimun. Tu'allima yu ta'allamu ta'alluman fahuwa muta'allamun. Mutahabbabun, the same. So normal. From allama and ta'allama. And in ism of all, in mujarrad, small pattern. Ism of all in mujarrad, it's rhyme with maf'ulun, mahbubun. Why it is following normal pattern? Because we got waw additional between the second and last root letter. Therefore, we cannot merge the two bars. That's why ism of all following normal pattern. And in inqalaba family, we don't have second line because that's always lazim. So alhamdulillah. Less to memorize. Mahbubun, muhabbabun, muhabbun, muhabbun, mutahabbun, muhtabbun, muhtabbun. This is from muqtarabun, muhtababun. We merge the tuba, become muhtabun. This is the same mustahibun. I think this is should be mustahabun, mustafarun.
Is it okay, mustaghfirun?
No, it's a maf'ul. So istafaro, yastafiru, istifaran, fahuwa mustafirun, ustufiro, yustafaru, istafaran, fahuwa
mustaghfirun. Mustaghfirun, okay.
Mustaghfirun, that is
should be mustahabun.
Yeah, let's see. Mustahabun, yeah. Yeah, it's okay. Then we merge mustahabun. Mustahabun. Mustahabun, mustahabun, yeah. Okay, that's typo then. How do I merge this? Wrong. Let's see the Sor Kabir always merge because ism rarely end with sukun. Muhabbatin, muhabbun. From which family is this? From aslama. Muslamun, muhbabun, muhabbun. Okay. Muhabbun, muhabban, muhabbin, muhabbani, muhabbaini, muhabbaini, muhabbuna, muhabbina, muhabbina. Why is this? Muhabbatun, muhabbatani, muhabbatun, muhabbatan, muhabbati, muhabbatani, muhabbataini, muhabbatani. What should I do here? Why we have yellow? Muhabbataini, muhabbataini, muhabbatun, muhabbatin. Sorry?
It's correct.
Yeah, this is correct.
You have, why have you put yellow?
Yeah, I don't know what, why it is here. I think this is correct, right?
I think it's correct.
Yeah, maybe I accidentally marked it. Anything you want to discuss in Muda'af ism of all?
I think it's okay.
Alhamdulillah. Assalamualaikum, Sister Salma.
Waalaikumsalam.
All good here?
Ya, Alhamdulillah.
Okay. Alhamdulillah. Wudha'at doesn't happen in ism of all from sulasi mujarrad, from small family. Okay. And only happen in 5 out of 8 families from big family. Yeah. Mudah in amr and nahi. Whether it is a small family or big family, with mudah we will have 3 patterns of amr and 3 patterns of nahi for the anta version. Only for anta version, the first one. And again, the exceptional is for allama and ta'allama families because both have additional between the two ba, between the two last root letter. Okay, we familiar with this, I think. 3 pattern of amr and nahi. One of 3 pattern is the original or normal pattern where the repeating letters is split. The normal pattern will be used and the repeating letters is split again when we comes to hunna version. The rest of it muda'af will happen. Meaning, antunna version, this is not hunna, should be antunna, which one? Antunna, okay. Antunna will be normal pattern. One of the anta will be normal pattern.
Yeah.
That's pretty easy, yeah. So, but I would like to remind again, like calling our memory. Okay, the second. Let's say from small family. Nasoro, the amr is unsur, right? The amr unsur, so oh book following normal pattern, and then oh we want to merge
Opa.
We want to merge, yeah. Let's see, I will start from the beginning. Oh book. We want to merge this with shaddah. But we cannot spell it because we have sukun. So we have to replace sukun with a harakah. How do we decide this? Whether this is ahabbu or ahibbu or ahubbu? How do we know which harakah we should use?
Originally, it is unsur.
Yes.
So there is a dhamma on Hamza. It is unsur. You have written as unsur.
I cannot make it. This is from
Hubba.
Hubba?
Hubba.
Hubba. Sorry, this should not be Hamza, yeah. I wrong. This should be like this, right?
Yes.
Yes, thank you.
Hubba.
Yes. Why
no. No, I don't think there should be
Maybe. Okay. Sister Salma, maybe you know what harakah?
Okay. So you have. So this is present tense. Is you yahubbu, right?
Yahubbu, present tense. Yeah. Yahubbu.
So then if I going to be, so yeah, if I cancel the yeah, then hubbu. Mm-hmm.